music. It's due to Seal Saison coming in at 4.2% alcohol by volume. They say it's going to be a hoppy Saison, so. Let's see, all the haters. It's in the, I believe that's in the Saison ABV if you want to be picky. I don't mind Saisons that are like 8%, so. I really don't care. Looking pretty spot on for Saison, you know what I'm saying? Smelling quite hoppy, some tropicalness. Cheers. Damn. A little more effervescent beer styles. Yeah, this is a good summer beer. Not gonna complain about a lot of Duracell stuff. It's fine brew. Fine brew. I like the Shaman. That was like a. Seems to like now that's kind of getting in style. These really turbid, murky, orange juice looking IPAs. These guys were doing it a while back. Not saying they were the first, but the first one I had that was like an 11, like a, was like somewhere between 9 and 11% orange IPA kind of thing called the Shaman. Had like a teal turquoise label. And that was like my favorite beer from these guys. So this one's called the Saison du Parc. I guess that's how you say that. It's actually a really good Saison, I gotta say. Getting that meringue type head. Very light, fluffy, lots of CO2. Very light, very refreshing. The hopping is quite nice. Excellent beer. Well done. Well done. I kind of like that club soda type. Real light beer. Great. Great summer beer. Oh, for style, it's just really good. I have to give this a 9 out of 11 for sure. I'm not even that into Saison, so if I was going to get a Saison, this Jeep Dad especially. Sixer of this. Perfect. Berserker. Have a good summer and go fuck yourselves. And I'm out.